Hello guys, I'm gonna be giving myself a oil, a hair treatment with this coconut oil. It's virgin oil on refined cold pressed by Simply Nature. I got it at Aldi's. You can use it on the skin, eye makeup remover, removing frizz from hair, as a natural hair conditioner, as a replacement for vegetable oil in any recipe. I also cook with this. This is my second time using this as a treatment for my hair. So I'm going to go ahead and this is what I usually start by spraying it in my hair. I took about a little bit of oil and then I put hot water in here. So I'm gonna saturate my hair like this. Gonna separate and spray. Actually, I think I might get my comb. Make sure that I get every. And make sure you get your scalp. So I just kind of like that. Spray. Massage in. Like that. Kind of work your way down. Flip your hair. The last time I did this, it worked really well. So I'm repeating the process. I'm actually recording this on my phone right now. You can see. Okay, so you're just gonna do that, and then I like to start sectioning my hair. Show my hair. Spray this. So I just work it through my whole hair, my scalp like that. Okay, so break at the back. Your hair. Okay, so then I like to take this brush and just brush it through like that. I'm going going to go ahead and section the top part because I'm gonna work on the back of the hair. Make sure that it's saturated. And coconut oil. Work it into your scalp. Other side. Up into the ear. Around the ear. Push that out. Now I'm gonna take an actual oil from the jar that's not watered down. Just gonna take about that much, maybe a little, like half of that. I'm going to just go like that and work it into my scalp. I put it on my fingertips to warm it up. I'm just gonna stick it and wrap it in there. Massage it. I'm gonna take the other half. Up in your hands and do the same thing again. Go on across the ears, back of the head. Just really make sure that it's in there. Okay. Now you're gonna do the same thing for the top. Gonna make sure it is all saturated. I think we did a pretty good job. Massage that into your scalp like this. take a spoonful, like so, and then take about a little bit of that, about that much, okay? And I'm going to warm it up in your hand. Yes, pure seed starting to melt. Once it all melts into your hands, oops, just a little bit more, then you can stick it through your finger. And then just, oops, right there. Just massage it into your scalp. Do that one more time. Okay. Together. And then when it is no longer solid, when it melts, do it again. Get the middle of your hair. Just a bunch of oil in your hair. Now you're gonna take the rest of this, not the rest of it, just as much as you can. You want the rest of your hair too, now that we have the scalp covered. Just gonna take your hair and section it. Oops. Then just drench your hair. Take your brush, just carefully brush it out. Just go ahead and brush your hair to work the oil down through your hair. Make sure your hair is all coated in the mixture and the oil. Okay, so I still have about half of this left, so I can use it next time. So make sure it's in my ear, around my ear. Massage your head. To really work it in there. So I usually leave this on all night. I don't know where I'm looking. I always get confused. Or I shower there. Yeah, I usually leave this in all night and then wash it out in the morning. The first time I did it, it worked pretty well. So yeah. Make sure it's applied to the ends too. Okay. Other side. should be good. That should be wonderful. It's really soft now. Hey guys, thanks for watching.